Well, welcome to Northside Christian Center. Praise the Lord, where ebony and ivory can live in perfect harmony. And I'll let you figure out who's ivory. But hallelujah, we are so glad you're here. We've been having some tremendous services. We've only had two, but it seems like we just had a chock full of glory from day, my goodness. And we're just getting started. I like that the fact that we're starting from such a high point, a high level. And we sure appreciate Minister Heath and all that he's been bringing to the table with the anointing of God that's on his life and the worship singers. Thank you, Jesus. We sure want to give honor where honor is due. We thank God for the shepherds of the house. We thank God for the hills. There are precious people growing. God, we want to thank God for John, who's been filming this. It has not been easy to keep up with me, but he's doing a great job. And it is good to have some friends of ours. So these Holy Ghost women of God, I mean, they are just, when you think of fire, you think of these ladies. And this is some good friends of ours. So Anna over here on my right, your left, and Artis on my left and your right. So it's good to have them visiting too. And we believe more people are going to be coming. You know how come? Because I'm a man of faith, and I know you're not on telephone and email, and you're going to tell people about the meetings and about all the healings we've seen already. God is so good. Wouldn't you agree, Brother Heath? Don't you believe that everybody that stayed home tonight to watch Monday Night Football, their team's going to lose? I just have that feeling. But, you know, we're not looking for your finances in the sense of we know where they're supposed to go. They go to the local church. If you're a member here, your tithes and offerings go here. But we do want to make available, it doesn't matter if it's a dollar, it doesn't matter if it's five, it doesn't matter if it's a million. We are not going to judge either way, but if God places it in your heart to be a monthly covenant partner with us, we're going all over the place. I didn't get a chance to really tell you all these doors that have opened up to us, but I don't really want to turn it into an infomercial. I think you can tell God's opening doors for us, amen? One great door he opened up for us was here, so we're glad to be here, amen? But I just feel like going a little further and just hearing my wife minister to the Lord, and I want to hear you all join with her, but God is good, amen? Come on, let's stand to our feet and lift our hands and just begin to praise Him out of our mouth one more time. I think sometimes we get into what I call ritual praise. I want to get out of that and get into rich praise. Hallelujah. I don't want to be lazy with my praise. I don't want to be a lazy crazy. I want to get excited about what God's doing. And I don't know about you, but how many are expecting in here? I didn't get a chance to give you more of that revelation. How many are pregnant in here? Brother in the back lifted his hand. And the fact that you go through tests in the natural to prove you're pregnant, sometimes in the spirit you go through tests to prove you've got something. Amen? And I'll tell you this, what do we call a lady who's pregnant? She's expecting. How many in here are expecting? All right, praise God. Let's worship Him tonight.
I was reading these, and I was like, I am the bread of life. Hallelujah. I am the bread of life. Amen. And that's spiritual food. That's food for your spirit. That's irreplaceable. You know, even when your body, if your body dies in this earth, you're going to go somewhere. You're going to spend eternity somewhere. And I want to spend somewhere. I want to spend the rest of my days somewhere that I know I'm going to be fed eternally for the rest of my life. Hallelujah. It says, I am that I am. Because then there is no other one but Him. Hallelujah. He is the only one. He is the first and the last. He said, yes, I am the same yesterday, today, and forever. Hallelujah. He's all that you need. He says, I am the light of the world. That means in all the darkness and everything around us, He is the light. And the light, when you receive Him, is in you. You are the light. You are His light shining through you. Hallelujah. And I can't help but want to rejoice and can't help but want to praise Him when I see things like that. His word that brings life to me, that brings life to want to live. It makes me want to lift my voice. It makes me want to open my mouth and tell people about what a great God I serve. About telling them that there's hope for tomorrow. Hallelujah. There's hope for tomorrow, for all your tomorrows. There's an answer to your questions. Hallelujah. And that He will bring you life. He will bring you joy. He will sustain you every day of your life when you trust in Him. He said to lean on Him. To trust in Him. How many of you lean on Him and trust in Him with all that you are? Hallelujah. Glory to God. I just worship Him so much. I praise Him. I want you to lift your hands with me right now. And I want you to praise Him right now with all that is within you. I want you to lift your voice. And I want you to magnify Him because He is awesome. He is